Hawkson! There it is. That's it.
Behind. Complete the story, Kratos.
Arms up! Perhaps we'll get Barbara making different choices.
You are proving yourself to Valhalla.
Heir?
A gift. Mastery comes when passion and purpose are in harmony, no? I'll tell you the next part of my story now, if you'll listen.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Ready for more story?
I'm seeing some wise investments here. That'll be worth it. Thinking of taking on a burden.
Hmm.
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. Something's lost, but something's gained here. Come this far. Anything we need this moment.
It's worth the price it exacts, brother. Valhalla's burden is satisfied. Ready to move to the next space, brother? Should be clear.
Huh.
on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Kratos! It's been not nearly long enough. Has fallen.
Way to go, killer.
Things just got harder. Did you forget that haste is a factor here?
Closes in. Unless you want everything to get more difficult. You think? What a thrill.
Welcome back, Kratos.
Yeah.
hooks in. Arms up. Boom, Hookson! On your guard! Don't get distracted! Fight! Let our battle clear your mind. Boom, Hookson, on your guard. Be ready. Don't get distracted. Boom, Hookson, on your guard. Don't get distracted. Boom, Hookson. Focus, straight up. Arms up. Well, I didn't catch you sleeping. Don't get distracted. Boom, Hookson. Defend yourself. I felt that one. Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos, hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent. Thank you.
I say to you? I remember how it felt to take that throne. All that it meant. And all that it did not. A god of war. God of pain. Of suffering. Of destruction. And Owen said, I chase redemption. That I know I can never deserve. What does that make me? God of fools. God of... hope. When all else is lost. Everything. And everyone. You became... There is no forgiving you. You chose! Should I, this same man, should I sit, take, proclaim, lead, place myself in service? In service? Or should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you. I do not know. But I have hope. You are cruel and arrogant and selfish. But you are more. That you have always been more than what others saw. You are more than that.
Like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. We're done here then, so, what now?
No. I believe. I would like to sit here for a while.